people that are allergic to latex. Now let's take a look inside.